Masa apa? Masa maistahal. Oh wow. Apa khabar? Hi, how are you? I hope everybody is fine, well and fabulously beautiful. Okay, alamak, macam-macam penyakit dah datang. Now lah, sickness come, monkey pox, chicken pox lah, apa pox. Now COVID phase 5 lah, apalah phase 5 and 6 lah, apa, I don't know lah, whatever, kan, everything come lah. So as long as we stay healthy, so today we're gonna cook something. Someone actually asked me to make asam pedas, okay? I already made so many asam pedas. Sekarang dah macam-macam asam pedas saya bikin. Asam pedas hijau pun ada. Or green asam fish also have. Okay, you just type asam pedas hijau or green asam fish. My style. Behind myself, my style lah. Then you will see my recipe. The green asam pedas is so fabulous. Memang sedap sekali. Okay, so this time somebody call WhatsApp me privately and ask me, Kak Amy, can you make asam pedas telur belanga? I say, oh, asam pedas telur belanga, I already make so many asam pedas. What's the difference between this asam pedas Melaka, asam pedas telur belanga and the rest of the asam pedas? Apa bezanya antara semua asam pedas bersama asam pedas telur belanga ni? Asam pedas telur belanga kita tak pakai lengkuas. We don't use lengkuas and galanggal. Okay, we don't use lengkuas. I don't know, some people they cook asam fish using lengkuas or galanggal. So there is no galanggal, no lengkuas, but there is mustard seed. Ada biji sawi, eh. So ada biji sawi dan juga lain-lain semua sama. The rest of the thing is the same. Okay, so come along with me. I don't talk so much. Come along with me and I show you how to make asam pedas teluk belanga, or this is teluk belanga asam fish. Okay. Okay, you can do this in half. Okay, because I have plenty more of fish kat sini. Saya ada ikan banyak. Saya menggunakan ikan tenggiri batang. Eh, this is white mackerel. Okay, I have quite a sum here. Saya ada banyak. Jadi awak kena bikin separuh. Okay, for 2 person. Ataupun 2 orang, awak pakai setengah, okay? So, I have 500 gram of chili bowl. This is chili bowl. I use this without vinegar, tanpa cuka, okay? It's stated here. Yang ni pun sedap juga, ada rasa, okay? So, it's one packet. One packet is 500 gram. Satu packet 500 gram. So, 500 gram, okay? And then you can use 3 large onions. Because I cook more, sebab saya masak banyak. 3 large onions, 1 tablespoon of belacan or shrimp paste. And then I have a few clove of garlic. You can use about 3 clove of garlic. Awak boleh pakai 3 ulas bawang putih, 2 batang serai, 1 inci halia, 1 inch of ginger, and 1 and a half inch of turmeric. Turmeric, more turmeric is okay. Saya suka pakai kunyit lebih sikit. I prefer to use extra turmeric for asam pedas. Ha? So, this is my measurement. Ini ukuran saya, okay? Saya pakai 2 paket. If you are making 2 paket, then you use this measurement. 5, okay? Okay, see properly? Half a packet of asam jawa. This is the small packet. Ni yang packet kecil, okay? Half a pack, setengah packet. Half a pack of this asam jawa, okay? So, I with 1 liter of water, 1 liter air, eh? Hampir 5 cup air. So, almost 5 cup of water. And you squeeze the asam, which is the tamarind. Squeeze it up. Squeeze and make it a juice, alright? And then I have a bit of laksa leaf ataupun daun kesum. This daun kesum, I prefer to saya campurkan dengan air asam sini. Kejap, I show you, okay? Campur, kita perahkan dia. We squeeze the daun kesum, eh? Or laksa leaf lah. Or Vietnamese mint lah. Whatever they call it lah. Kita perahkan dia sekali dengan air asam jawa ni, okay? Okay. Bau dia sedap, wangi bau dia. Bau, the smell, the taste ah, become different ah. Okay. And then I have 1 tablespoon of mustard seed and 1 tablespoon of black pepper. Satu sudu makan lada hitam, satu sudu makan biji sawi, eh. So put everything in a blender, food processor, masukkan semua kat dalam blender except for the lemongrass. Serai jangan taruh, okay? And the belacan, everything all goes inside the blender. Okay. I pakai belacan Melaka, you sedap, bau dia wangi. This belacan from Melaka, the smell, the aroma is so shook lah for us lah. But other races would not like it. So just leave the serai separately. Eh, kita asingkan dia, masukkan air sikit for a bit of water, and we blend to paste. Blendkan dia. Here are the vegetables. I have okra, a bit of okra ataupun bende, dan juga terung, a bit of brinjal. Okay, this one I soak with salt water. Saya soakkan, rendamkan dengan air garam. Okay, oh wow. Kita masukkan serai. We put in the lemongrass. We can actually pour everything in dengan barang-barang yang telah di blend, all the blended ingredients. Okay. And then, and the chili kering as well. Also the chili bowl. Okay, I tell you, this is much more easier to do. Kita lebih cepat pakaikan chili bowl daripada chili kisar. Kalau chili bowl ni dah sedap, beli je lah chili bowl. Tak payah nak kisar-kisar. I tell you, wasting of time. Okay, it's only a few dollars. Hanya berapa dollar je. Okay. Bersama biji sawi, saya taruh tempat kosong ni. I put at the empty space, I put this mustard seed as well. Okay. Our first, saya tutup nanti dia percik-percik. Kita gaul buat seketika, we mix all up. I do this to expedite everything. Saya buat ni pasal saya nak cepatkan proses. Sebab apa, saya kerja kan, because I'm working. Okay, so everything I expedite. Okay, tengok color dia pun cantik. You use a little bit extra of turmeric, the color will be fabulous. Eh, masukkan dia garam sikit biar dia cepat garing. Eh, just put a little bit of salt to expedite the cooking. Okay, because otherwise it split the whole of the kitchen. Okay, semua dah percik. Occasionally, sekali-sekali awak buka godeh, jangan tinggalkan hangus, don't let it burn. Okay, just a little bit more, you see the oil has separated beautifully. Air minyak dia pun dah naik dengan cantiknya. Tapi Kak Iming, kau tak puas hati. I am not satisfied. I just want to cook a little bit more. Kalau tidak, nanti dia rasa macam bitter-bitter, kelat-kelat gitu. Okay. Okay, minyak dah naik, the oil separated already. So make sure you squeeze the asam again. Awak perahkan dengan daun kesum ni lagi sekali. Biji dia awak asingkan, the seed you get rid of. Okay, so we pour this into the tuang sekali. Okay, and then masukkan lada hitam. Okay, put in the black pepper. Now to put the black pepper last, so that it will not be so spicy. Kalau awak taruh di akhir, dia tak pedas sangat. Jadi semua orang boleh makan, so that everybody can eat. Kalau tidak, dia pedas gila. Otherwise, it will be super spicy. Okay, now here you can put in your salt. Awak boleh taruh garam, awak punya ajinomoto, apa-apa, whatever else you want to put. Okay, you can put if you don't use ajinomoto or other kinds of you can put just a little bit of sugar to bring up the flavor. Gula sedikit saja untuk naikkan rasanya. Okay, that's it. Alright, bila dia dah mendidih, once it's boil, you can put in your, okay, all my vegetables are all pre-cooked. Saya punya bende dan saya punya terung, saya telah rebus dahulu kerana saya nak cepatkan proses lagi. Because I want to expedite the whole things, the whole cooking, ya. Once you already boil, bila awak dah masakkan ni semua, masak dia cepat sikit. Okay, so everything will be fast. Okay, so this one I cook about terung, the lady's finger and the brinjal. I cook about 10 minutes each. Eh? Then put in the fish, masukkan ikan. Ini dah tak payah nak tunggu besok dia pekat. Okay, no need to wait for tomorrow to become thicker the gravy. Tak payah. Okay. Tu dia asam pedas Teluk Belanga. This is Teluk Belanga asam fish. Okay. Oh wow. Tu dia asam pedas Teluk Belanga. This is Teluk Belanga asam fish of the world, eh. Alamak. Selamat kembali kepada sesi Cikgu Minyak Kek Makan Memakan Eating Session Time. Oh wow, tu dia asam pedas Teluk Belanga dah tenggelam. This asam pedas has already sinken. The fish sinken at the bottom because I put extra gravy on the, just now was for photoshoot lah, tadi untuk gambar je kan. Jadi nak nampak cantik, you must see the fish. But now I want to eat. So jadi dia jadi asam pedas tenggelam gitu. Okay, so ni dia asam pedas Teluk Belanga. Apa perbezaan dia dengan asam pedas-asam pedas yang lain-lain, eh? Saya dah bikin banyak asam pedas. Asam pedas hijau pun ada. I've made also green asam fish, eh? Ada asam pedas hijau. Kalau awak nak, awak kena type kat situ asam pedas hijau my style. My style is one word. My style ada satu kataan, eh? So asam pedas my style at YouTube or Facebook. Okay pun boleh. Macam-macam asam pedas saya dah bikin. Siapa dah tak boleh bikin ni, ni pun ada orang minta asam pedas Teluk Belanga kah? Boleh bikinkan asam pedas Teluk Belanga. Apa beza dia? Sama juga. Cuma apa, kita pakai biji sawi. Okay, bukannya kita tinggal kat Teluk Belanga. We only use sesame seed. Okay, sorry, we only use a mustard seed. Okay, not because of mistake at Teluk Belanga. Alright. Kecoh lah kurang, eh. Asam pedas inilah, asam pedas itulah. Sama lah semua asam pedas juga. But I have made variations of asam fish. Semua dah bikin. The Chinese call asam fish. Orang Cina panggil asam fish. Kita asam pedas because it's pedas, supposed to be spicy. Pedas means spicy. To the people of the world, gitu. People of the world, asam pedas means sour spicy. Gitu, alright. So kita bismillah dulu. Ini tak payah cakap lah. Asam pedas air ni memang meletup. Asam pedas Melaka, asam pedas apa, asam pedas hijau, asam pedas bunga kantan, asam, semua adalah macam-macam asam pedas lah. All the asam fish of the world. Ikan ni pun beli. Hai, cakap dengan korang mesti kesian. If I tell you where I buy the fish, buy frozen also, want to test the market. Saya beli ikan frozen, ikan tenggiri frozen lagi murah banyak. Dah murah, cheap and plentiful because now we don't know what is coming or not coming. Melilih lah korang. Okay, nah, kita tak tahu what's next. Sekarang dah ada monkey pox, chicken pox. Tiba-tiba macam chicken pox tu baru lambat chicken pox. Lepas tu monkey pox, then no chicken. Chicken all go holiday. Ayam pergi holiday. If you think the gravy is a bit too thick for you, some people are not used to it. Ada orang tak biasa, eh, dia nak tunggu besok. Why they want to wait for tomorrow for the asam fish to become thicker? Because you keep preheating. Panaskan, panaskan. Kan dia pekat. Jadi tak payah. Direct. Okay. This is so fabulous and pedas. I selalu masak ni on a national day tau. Hari Kebangsaan Singapura, kita masak asam pedas. Dia punya masam-masam, tak masam sangat, the sourness all perfectly, not so sour, spicy, still can handle, still don't have glass of water, satu gelas air belum start lagi. You go people house, you don't eat drink very rude tau. Pergi rumah orang dan kita makan minum. Nanti orang tu tanya, tak sedap ke makanan kita? Wait, they ask, not nice lah. You have to cobble up the water. Wah. This frozen mackerel, still fresh, masih fresh. Saya beli kat Sheng Siong. I bought in Sheng Siong one packet, like the whole entire fish. Satu packet tu macam satu ekor ikan itu, murah, very cheap, $6 plus I think, or $6 plus, or $7 like that. Tak sampai $10. Jadi, still fresh, masih fresh Sampai dah habis dah. Okay. So, I hope to see you again on Masak-Pemasak My Style Mom. Okay. Bye. Take care everyone. Stay safe. And be clean and make sure wear back your mask, because right now the monkeypox is coming around, okay?